Teachers, you can participate as well if you want to.
Oh, obviously.
Okay.
So we'll end up.
50-50 and I'm going to be that one. December, 9th of December, 10th of December, 11th of December.
For 50-50 committee.
You want to use the lifeline?
Yeah, we can't look at anyone who's
asking you.
Can they
keep
going? We're going to have to find a friend.
That's what I meant. We have two. We have a friend, but we're 50-50. You've already used, like, you can't use the public. So you have the 50-50, or. But remember, there's math problems later, so, like.
Who's
good
at
maths?
You get
maths?
I'm not good at maths.
Okay, so the final answer is.
Which one is your final answer?
Two
phone friends. Or French.
Can we
phone
French?
Lifeline. You want lifeline? 50-50? No. Oh, the phones! Okay. Okay, phones.
Which one are you calling?
C.
Okay.
So 10-7.
Let's see if this is right.
I don't know how to stop this. Okay, but you're sure it's C.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll take it to this.
Oh yeah, have you done that on the tube? It's about the people on the tube who are like.
So which one is it, Rachel?
I think. No. C has Roma and V has
England.
Okay, so we need a final answer.
So you didn't play for Roma, you never played for Napoli, you didn't play for Sevilla, so it's not he did.
Or did he? Okay, so your final answer is what?
I don't know.
D?
No, D.
B? Ah!
It's B.
What? D, shut up!
Shut up.
Okay, so yeah, we're going to get an answer.
Well, I mean.
I'll let you choose this one.
Is this in total the clubs you play for or just a list of
them? No, it's a list.
Yeah, it's a list of them.
Yeah, I can see them. Okay, so you're stuck in B or D, I think, where are you? Come on. See, I can calculate both B and C.
Is it diameter?
Yeah. Is that your final answer?
Yes.
C.
Same distance between each basket. You're sitting in the basket A, on the right side. And you want to take a photo of three baskets in which your friends are sitting in. On the other side. How big does the image angle need to be?
So this. That looks like a good. Oh, 30, 36, 48, or is it 19? I don't think it's past 14, 25. This is the last question. So if you lose this, you lose everything. Okay. Right?
You can choose your last life. So which one is it? 72.
D.
Okay. Wait, are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you really sure?
Yeah.
Okay, I told you.
What was the ride?
Do you want the real answer?
Yes.
The correct answer is 36. Because you do have 360 degrees, you divide it by 15, you have three parts of it, and remember that if you look at this angle, which is going to be 72, and this angle, I don't know the English word, but it's half of the. So thank you very much.